St. Paul always seems to find the right words for us. Words that can alarm and surprise by their revelation to us. Such is the case with his letter to the Ephesians. As we immerse ourselves in the story of Israel's past and the action of God at that time, and then reflect upon the conversation between Jesus and Nicodemus, there is so much to digest in this Sunday of Lent. God loved the world so much, Jesus said to Nicodemus, that he sent his son as Savior. They are powerful words that speak of our salvation. Here was God truly at work in our world. If that was all, we could be content with the revelation that God had acted on our behalf. But then into the mix strides St. Paul and his wisdom. We are God's work of art, St. Paul writes, created in Jesus Christ. Here is something new and surprising for us. Here is something amazing about ourselves because we are that work of art created by our God of love. So no matter what unfolds for us, no matter the challenges that we confront in our lives every day, there is something about us that is significant. We are God's work of art. And as such, we can shine in our world.